So welcome students. This question you have given two statements. First statement is a number n whose prime factorization is 2 power alpha 1, 3 power alpha 2 into 5 power alpha 3. So number of positive integers p comma q such that LCM of p comma q is equal to n is this. Second is number of ordered pairs p comma q such that LCM of p comma q is n is 2 alpha 1 plus 1 into 2 alpha 2 plus 1 into 2 alpha 3 plus 1. So let us analyze the given statements. First statement 2 can less correct. So if you have an n is equal to 2 power alpha 1, 3 power alpha 2, 5 power alpha 3. So I want two numbers p comma q such that dono ka LCM jo hai that should be same as 2 power alpha 1, 3 power alpha 2, 5 power alpha 3. So dono ka LCM ye hona chahiye. So kitna P and Q may select kar sakta, how many ordered pairs P and Q are possible. So LCM, if you have 2, 3 and 5, each of these numbers can have only the prime factorization involving 2, 3, 5. Agar P ka prime factorization mein 2, 3, 5 ka alawa kuch aur hai, toh wo LCM mein bhi aana chahiye. But LCM mein 3 only have 2, 3 and 5 as prime factors. So P comma Q mein 2, 3, 5 ke alawa prime factors nahi hona chahiye. So yaha 2 power some a1, b1, c1 maan leta hun, yaha a2, b2, c2. So now, maan lije p mein 2 ka power a1 hai, q mein 2 power a2 hai. So and LCM mein 2 power alpha 1 aana chahiye. So when, agar do numbers mein isme 2 power a1 hai, isme 2 power a2 hai, LCM mein kya aayega? Ye dono ka highest power will be coming in the LCM. So a1 and a2 ka dono mein the maximum hai, that has to be equal to alpha 1. Something like example, ek number mein 2 cube 3 square into 5 power 4, 2 power 1 3 cube into 5 square. Ye dono ka LCM liya to aapko 2 power 3 aayega, kyunki highest power yahan 3 power 3 aayega, 5 power 4 aayega. So in the LCM what you have is the highest power of these two. So a1 a2 ko aisa likhna padega such that the highest has to be equal to alpha 1. So a1 a2 aisa likhna padega such that the highest of these two has to be equal to alpha 1. So kitna tarika hai likhne ke liye? So agar ek number alpha 1 hai to agar a1 alpha 1 ho gaya to a2 jo hai 0 1 2 3 so on up to alpha 1 tak ja sakte hain. सही है, a1 alpha 1 है तो a2 0 से लेके alpha 1 तक कोई भी नंबर हो सकते हैं. अगर a2 alpha 1 है तो a1 can be, मान लीजिए ये वाला alpha 1 है. So alpha 1 already, alpha 1 का alpha 1 already हो गया. So alpha 1 के लिए 0 1 2 so on up to alpha 1 minus 1. ठीक है, क्योंकि alpha 1 already use हो गया. So now how many pairs, how many ways in which I can select a1 and a2. So aap dekha to yahan 1 se leke, matlab 0 se leke alpha 1 tak, you have alpha 1 plus 1 plus 0 se leke alpha 1 minus 1 tak alpha 1, that is equal to alpha 1 plus 1 ways in which I can select my number a1 and a2. So a1 a2 ko main 2 alpha 1 plus 1 ways mein select kar sakta hun. Similarly b1 b2 ko same logic apply kiya to I can select b1 b2 in 2 alpha 2 plus 1 ways and c1 c2 in 2 alpha 3 plus 1 ways. So number of ways in which I can select, number of ways in which I can select a1 a2 and b1 b2 and c1 c2 is given by 2 alpha 1 plus 1 into 2 alpha 2 plus 1 into 2 alpha 3 plus 1. So ye to sahi, so statement 2 is true. So I can select P and Q, ordered pairs P and Q in these many ways. So now first question kya hai, number of integers P comma Q such that LCM of PQ, isme ordered pair nahi hai, unordered pairs kitna hai. Agar ordered pairs itna hai, to unordered pairs kitna hoga. So aap dekh sakte hai, the number of ordered pairs is always odd. Kyunki you have, matlab if you take P and Q, bahut sara pairs aayega, but there is one number, jaisa ki main maan lijiye 24 hai. For 24, 24 is nothing but 2 power 3 into 3 power 1. So, isme P and Q kitna tarika se select kar sakta hun? 2 alpha plus 1, 7 into 2, there are 14 ways in which I can select two numbers such that their LCM is 24. Sorry, 7 into 3, 2 alpha plus 1, 21 ways. So, 24 ko, matlab do numbers select karna hai such that their LCM is 24, I can do it in 21 ways, odd number of ways. So, ye 24, 21 ways kya hai, okay? 1, 24, 24, 1, iske baad 3, 8, 8, 3. So, something like this, PQ, 1, 24, 24, 1, 3, 8, 8, 3. Aisa karke, you get all pairs, but last mein, ek aisa number hai, 24, 24, there is one way in which both P and Q are equal. So, iske liye aapko pair nahi aayega, ek hi number aayega, baaki sab pairs mein aayega. So, if you want unordered pairs, so mujhe kya karna padega? So, ye wala 24, 24, ek pair ko aap nikal ke, baaki sab ko by 2 karna padega, iske baad last mein ye wala add karna hai. So, the number of pairs is nothing but 2 alpha 1 plus 1 into 2 alpha 2 plus 1 into 2 alpha 3 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 will be the answer. So, sare ordered pairs se ek minus 1 kariye, kyunki this is the case where P and Q are same. So, P and Q same wala case nikal ke by 2 kar lijiye, unordered pairs aa jayega, aur jo minus kiya uske add kar lijiye. So, you get 2 alpha 1 plus 1 into 2 alpha 2 plus 1 into 2 alpha 3 plus 1 minus 1 plus 2 plus 1 by 2. So, option statement 1 is also true, statement 2 is also true, and you can say that statement 2 is the correct explanation for statement 1. So, that is the answer to this question. Thank you.